So I think why we started Premier Medical Staffing Services was the ability to make a difference in the healthcare community. Mark and I are both healthcare professionals by trade, and we worked with very good temporary staff or agency staff, and we worked with some that weren't so great. And we wanted to be able to have an organization that really captured the best of the best in healthcare and be able to utilize their talents and skill sets and kind of raise the bar in the healthcare setting. I think I want people to know that I truly care. Caring regardless of what the situation is. So, for my employees that are within the office, I care about them as people, their worlds, their lives, their families. All of that makes a difference in how they are able to function on a daily level. Our community, we care about the nursing shortage, how we can help, how we can make a difference, and our clinicians. We care about what's going on in their world. How can we support them? How can we help them be the best they can be? Find the right job opportunity for them that makes them happy and want to go in every day. And the patients that are in our community are the ultimate receivers of all of that positive influence that we try to provide. I think my clinical background is a big asset in helping our organization grow. It's helped us with Joint Commission. We are a perfect star rating on Joint Commission every year. I believe that my compassion for people in general has allowed us to grow and also keep our values focused on the kind of organization we want to be and that people seem to want to work for. So the best piece of advice I've ever received, honestly, I think it has to be the golden rule. Always from little on, my parents were very adamant that you always treat people how you want to be treated. And I've carried that throughout everything I've done in life, whether I was taking care of somebody, whether you have to step back because you're angry or and not happy with somebody or something. But if you take a look at how you're gonna move forward, it always has to me, it just resonates that you always have to do unto others as you want done to yourself. And so I just feel like it's just a good rule to live by. I'm crafty. So I scrapbooking, stamping, cards, all of that. Wall murals with things on them we've posted in the office for contests, and I like to I use that as an outlet. So my craft room and my scrapbooking tasks are purely a way to keep me sane at the end of the day.